Yeah, I was just like, well, why does that make sense? And that shit doesn't, you know? They got a spaceship in theirs, you know? We had the space shuttle, you know, the sneakers. There's a lot of shit I can relate to in this. Why does that sound so dumb to me? I don't know, you know what it is? You know, I think it's because I heard their story when I was an adult. I heard my story when I was like 4 years old, right? When I heard my story, there was still some fat fuck coming down the chimney giving me Christmas toys. If I lost a tooth, there was a fairy. There was an Easter bunny. Why wouldn't there be some bearded baby moonwalking across the lake? Throwing out bottomless buckets of shrimp or whatever he did. Of course that makes sense. But what happened was, as I got older, all of that stuff started to fall, right? Like, son, there's no fat fuck. It's your mother and I. Your mom's the tooth fairy. Rabbits don't have eggs. Her tits are fake. The NBA's fixed. Bankers are cut. Most of your dreams won't come true.